Hello, this shall be a trip out to Dorney Park in Allentown, Pennsylvania. If you saw my last video, I did a trip out to Hershey Park in Pennsylvania, and on the third day, we decided to travel out to this park. If you don't know about it, it's about an hour drive from Hershey, Pennsylvania, about an hour and 15 minutes, so I thought it was definitely worth the drive to go check it out. Ticket prices were somewhat reasonable. They were around $47-48 for the day, but that also got you a wristband and parking, so I actually counted that as pretty good. I was like, okay, this is actually pretty solid. But I've never been there before, so this is my first time ever going, so I really didn't know what to expect. And I'm a huge roller coaster enthusiast. I don't know, like, if this is your first time visiting the channel, I usually do reviews about, like, movies, DVDs. That's my main thing. But I'm also a huge, like, theme park enthusiast, and I usually do uploads about Six Flags New England on the regular whenever I do happen to go, and other theme parks when I do visit them. So I do suggest checking out my Hershey Park video if you are interested in that. But this is my Dorney Park and Wild Water Kingdom video as well. As you could see, I got a hat there that says it, so that is super cool as well. And anyway, without further ado, shall we begin?
It's gonna fall soon, but the whip. Oh, we'll do that too. We're gonna go all around the whole park. Don't worry. Yeah, no, because you want to show your dad, right? It takes a minute to go around the whole thing.
There he comes.
Oh, yeah, I saw it. They got drenched. Thank you. All right. Yes.
I wasn't expecting a call like this.
Right there.
Good grief. You're gonna wanna go down this way. They got a little photo op that you'll probably really like. Tell us what you thought about the ride.
It's pretty fun, and you will get soaking wet.
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh.
was like, what do I reply to that? So that was our trip out to Dorney Park in Allentown, Pennsylvania. It was actually a very, very pleasant park. I was actually very, very surprised by it. It gave me Six Flags vibes, but like classic Six Flags vibes before they did the update to all the parks. Well, most of the parks. But anyway, it was a relatively fun time. The only thing that I would say was bad about it were the bathrooms. The bathrooms were kind of eh. But everything else was nice. The rides were awesome. Most of them were smooth. The wooden coaster that I show in the video, I can't remember the name of it off the top of my head, but one of the smoothest wooden roller coasters I've ever been on. I was very, very impressed with that. And Steel Force was by far one of the best roller coasters I've ever been on. There's so much airtime in that ride. Like, you are out of your seat more than you are in it, and I gotta really, really appreciate that. It was just such a solid ride. If you've ever been there before, let me know what you think of Dorney Park and Wild Water Kingdom. The water park was also pretty nice. I didn't do much filming on the water park, mainly because my phone and all that was in a locker, so I didn't do any of the filming, but it was a very, very nice water park. It had a few good slides, Matt Racers. I always love Matt Racers. I'll always do those. And they also had a Lazy River and then a few other tube dark rides, a few body slides. Those are always fun, especially the ones that whip you around. They're so much fun. But if you do enjoy these theme park videos that I do upload, let me know and I'll continue doing them. I'll do them for Six Flags New England whenever I go and other ones, because this channel is just pretty much everything I'm interested in. That's why it's called Maddie the Geek 97, not anything else, not like Maddie like the movie geek or anything. It's just geek in general, because I do geek out about a lot of things. But anyway, if you have any video requests, please leave them down in the comments below. I'll do my best to reply. Thank you for watching as always, and I'll see all of you in the next video. Bye!